Hello students, today we are going to learn how to write a letter for placing an order and cancellation of that order. So see, write a letter to a furniture dealer to supply you some pieces of furniture and sign yourself as XYZ, and the address is also given here. So see, first of all you have to write the self address in two or three lines. 16 Bharat Nagar, Ludhiana. You have to give space after that, and then date 2020, then again space, the sales manager to whom you are going to write the letter, the sales manager, Delhi Furniture Palace, Delhi, subject, after space, subject, supply of furniture. Subject is must in these type of official letter or business letters. After space, salutation, sir. Again, you have to give space. I have gone through your rate list for the various pieces of furniture items at your store. Kindly supply in the following items. You have to give list for your order at 10% discount on cash payment at your earliest. First thing, second thing, and quantity should be there for their reference. Chairs, steel almirahs, steel racks, everything. And the last line, the order may please be executed within a week of the receipt of your order. Defective items will be replaceable. And again, space, thanking you, space again, yours faithfully, XYZ. Now see, if you want to cancel some order, how to write then? See here. Write a letter to the supplier cancelling an order placed with him. Give reasons for the cancellation of order. In this letter, I have given only two or three things, but you can write the whole list which you have ordered in that. You can give also reference number for the particular order. Self-address, in two, three lines you have to write if it is given in the question. Otherwise, you can imagine yourself. Space again, date. Space, the sales manager, Unique Furniture, Jalandhar. Space again, subject, cancellation of order. Space, sir, a month before we placed an order number. This is the most important thing. Dated, and date is also should be mentioned here also with the order. With you for 40 benches and 4 office tables. The goods you have required at that time in that order, but your delivery of goods is still pending. We needed it now for urgent seminars, but you could not make delivery within time, so our order be treated as cancelled. Space again, yours faithfully, Arun Sharma, the name of the person who has written this letter and the designation of the person. So I hope it is clear how to write these type of business letters. Thanks a lot.